The Gippsland Regional Plan 2020 to 2025 is the region's strategic plan for improving the economic, social, cultural and environmental outcomes for the Gippsland region and our community. The plan is intended to ignite conversation and, more importantly, action, and guide us to reach our full potential, ensuring Gippsland is recognised as the place to live, work, invest and play. Gippsland is remarkable with enormous potential. Our region is renowned for its natural attributes, rich resources, fertile soils and our vibrant towns and communities. The Gippsland Regional Plan identifies 8 game-changer priorities, including commercialising carbon capture and storage, renewable, clean and community energy initiatives, and rehabilitating Latrobe Valley's mines and land. The plan also looks at programs that support our most vulnerable communities and people, increasing digital inclusion throughout Gippsland, hero tourism destinations, and traditional owner and Aboriginal cultural tourism. Finally, the plan will encourage innovation and investment to sustainably grow Gippsland's key industries and progress major transport infrastructure and services to open Gippsland to new business, visitors and residents. Gippsland Regional Plan's long-term vision is embedded in each of our 6 themes. By 2040, Gippsland aspires to be the most livable region in Australia. Realising the Gippsland Regional Plan's long-term vision depends on the delivery of future initiatives and projects highlighted in each of these themes. The plan is unashamedly big, bold, and is based on research and stakeholder consultation, all aiming to achieve the Gippsland of our future.